me show you. This is a live look at LAX. El Segundo area, my area, tonight's area.
Max is already into it.
Hey, I'm getting comfortable. All right, so the 7 day, let's check it out. As I mentioned, 63 today. Tomorrow, a little bit cooler. On Saturday, the morning will be dry, and then in the afternoon, we could get some rain. But the good news, of course, is keep an eye on, well, her. New Year's Eve and New Year's Day, it's going to be dry. It's going to be a beautiful day. Come on, Julie.
I know. I see you running around the newsroom exactly in that manner, right?
Poor girl. I can't get through.
You're in the picture. There.
Take it over. Come on, child. Finish it off.
No, let's do a duo. Okay, you take it from Saturday.
Oh, wait, I'm on Monday though. No, I'm on Thursday.
What is this graphic?
This is Happy New Year.
Can we have
a board?
It's
going to be dry. It's going to be chilly.
What is this music?
I don't want to hear it when I'm not tuned in.
Can we have some, like, Armenian music?
I'll put you on Armenian dance.
Show me.
Well,
you know, I've kept anybody to the continent.
Yeah, I don't know what this music is.
I mean, it's
Benny
like...
Benny Hill.
Yeah.
You don't know about it? No. How about Jackie? Who's that?
I'm an immigrant. I don't know these things.
I'm an immigrant. Oh, yeah. Except for me, it was on... Never mind.
You are too.
Wow. Yeah.
I know. When I was 9.
I was 7.
Okay, so the one thing is New Year's Day, New Year's Eve is going to be dry.
Yeah, it's going to be dry. Well, that's the best thing. And on Saturday, expect those showers, guys. Not in the morning, but in the afternoon.
Lauren Schwartz also came here from Long Island.
My forefathers. That was fun with the weather roll.
No way. Thank you both very, very much. Don't ever do it again.